Amid the coronavirus scare, Sonam Kapoor and husband Anand Ahuja returned to India from London on Tuesday. Soon after landing, Sonam took to social media and lauded the airport authorities and the government for the amazing effort in place to check passengers on their arrival. Sonam also said that as responsible citizens, she and her husband have been quarantined at home to ensure everyone's safety.
We just want to thank everybody at the airport and everybody who was on flight.